Right. So in the pH calculation, third type of pH calculation problem, it is mixing of non-reacting solution. It is like acid mixed with acid or base mixed with a base. So base mixing in base, acid mixing in acid. So when this kind of solutions are given, how to find a pH of the given resulting solution? So the point, acid mixing with acid means the first acid solution concentration differ, its volume differ. Second acid solutions concentration differ, volume differ. So the resulting solution, when you mix both, the resultant solution concentration also will be differ, volume will be differ. So for that resulting solution, we have to calculate what is the pH will be present. With one example, you will understand little better way. Let's take one simple question. Question is 50 ml of 0.1 molar HCl mixed with 50 ml of 0.1 molar H2SO4. Then calculate pH of resulting solution. pH of resulting solution. So point remember, I have the first solution having normality or molarity is equals to M1 volume V1. This we are mixing with a solution having molarity M2 volume V2. So by mixing, we are going to get third solution. Its molarity equals to M3, volume equals to V3. To calculate pH, we need molarity. So molarity M3 is equals to M1 V1 plus M2 V2 by V3, and V3 equals to V1 plus V2. So in place of V3, you can write M3 is equals to M1 V1 plus M2 V2 by V1 plus V2. But the point is very clear. Previous class we have discussed that always in ionic equilibrium normality will be taken. But what I am taking here? Molarity. So molarity to convert into normality, what we can write instead of molarity? Normality I can mention. Normality is equal to this molarity to convert into normality, molarity into n factor. So M1 into V1 into n factor plus M2 V2 into n factor by V1 plus V2 to be taken. So take the question. Now our solution is 50 ml of 0.1 molar HCl. So the resultant normality N is equals to the first solution molarity 0.1, its volume is 50 ml, and N factor of HCl is 1, plus second solution molarity 0.1, its volume 50, and N factor sulfuric acid N factor is 2 by total volume V1 plus V2. V1 is 100, 50, and V2 also 50, total became 100. So that is equals to, this is 0.1 into 50 becomes 5 into 1, 5, 0.1 into 50, 5, 5 into 2, 10. So total became 15 by 100 is the resultant normality. So 15th by 100 is equals to, what is 15 by 100? 15 by 100 is equals to 0.15. So this is the concentration of resultant normality. So for a resultant solution normality 0.15, so the acidic solution I have taken, so pH is equals to minus log of 0.15, its log value will be coming 0.82 is the pH of the solution. Same way, let's take one more question. Another question, if you take 100 ml of 0.1 molar NaOH plus 50 ml of 0.1 molar magnesium hydroxide mixed, calculate pH of resulting solution. pH of resulting solution. So for this solution, resulting solution, pH we should calculate. So same again, these two solutions we are mixing, and third solution will produce, the third solution normality has to be taken. So the resultant normality is equals to NR is equals to initial molarity and its volume into N factor. So first solution N factor is 1, so molarity 0.1 into 100 into 1 plus second solution molarity 0.1, volume is 50 and N factor of magnesium hydroxide is 2 because it releases 2 OH minus ions by total volume is 150. So now from here 0.1 into 100 into 1 is equals to 10 plus 0.1 into 50 5, 5 into 2 10, so by 150, that is equals to 20 by 150. So 20 by 150, what is becoming? Concentration of OH minus is equal to 20 by 150 equals to 0.13. This is concentration of OH minus. But we need concentration of H plus ion to calculate pH. If not, from here, directly POH you can calculate, subtract from the pH formula. So I can calculate first of all POH. POH is equals to minus log of concentration of OH minus ion. That is equal to minus log of 0.13. So the POH will be coming 0.88. This is the POH. But what is required for us? pH calculation. So pH is equals to 14 minus POH, that is 14 minus 0.88, that is answer is 13.12 is the pH of the solution. So like this is the method 3 for calculating pH, acid mixed with acid or base mixed with base. What we supposed to do actually when the solutions are given, first you have to find resultant normality. The resultant normality formula is equal to N1V1 plus N2V2 by V1 plus V2. If molarity given, we can use this formula M1V1 into N factor of first solution plus M2V2 into N factor of second solution by total volume. So from there find resultant normality. That resultant normality is substitute in the pH formula or POH formula as per the given solution. And from there we can calculate the pH of the solution. This is method 3. Now